did you do? I need that.
Right, yeah. Oh, that sucks. How do you do that?
Looks like a workout.
No wonder he took his jacket off.
Yeah.
Drop the camera, that might be a little bad. Got a hell of a time finding that. You know, I didn't realize till actually today. I mean, like, I haven't realized this for years. But you know, when I only saw this coming across that Traverse from Casper Defender, that amphitheater is actually very, like, pretty steep.
Yeah.
But like you're on it and it's so flat and long that it doesn't look like it at all.
I always check my speed on it. But I'm also not a full speed kind of guy.
It's a pretty easily bombed one. This is Laramie, the one they were talking about.
The one you like?
Well, the one that they took. They
came down this way?
Yeah, they came down that way. We came down that way. No, this is not the run probably for me to do right now because it ices so much at the top. So you'd probably be about it, but I could not. There's no way I would hold an edge, and I just end up tearing up the skis.
Yeah. Yeah, your front there is already a little chewed, man.
No, I know. So
I'm surprised you didn't get guards for
right there and right there. And then there's a little nice little nick in the back when the rear of the ski ran into the tree at full speed.
Should pick up guards for him.
It doesn't matter. It's not going to affect. Because I'm going to be done skiing in a couple days anyway, you know, before I put them up for the season. And so I'm just going to...
I'd say moving forward.
Well, I know.
Keep them looking fresh, dude.
They don't have to look super fresh. They just got a ski blow. Problem is, no one can ever see the top shoot because I didn't care.
So they came in this
way. Yeah, they came in this way.
Yeah, that top looks a little steep, but the rest of it seems like a pretty.
Once you get past that area right there, it all opens up.
Yeah.
It's pretty sweet. Just look up to the left as some of these runs off the top of the chair. Oh, fuck. Yeah, I would just. That'd be a problem.
Because look at that exit. I'd air one of the guns.
It's really funny when you see someone coming down like right here. I have seen someone jump this. It's the most insane thing ever.
Man, right when you got on Thunder,
yeah,
it was just bouncing so much. You know, it's still so cold. I thought I was gonna hurl. I just was like, oh god.
Dude, I am already feeling some notches.
Go for it. Pilsnar.
Pilsnar and some chills.
The art of drinking the gnar.
Dude, I'm serious. I'm gonna be taking a nachos break in like an hour. Do one or two runs off Sublette and ski all the way down.
I could be convinced, man.
Get some chills.
I'm not a ski all day.
I know. Even take it. Lunch breaks, which is awesome. The rest of us are retarded. Yeah, let's do this one. Got to get out of that chute.
They're a little out of the way, but if someone goes for that, they're not that visible.
Yeah. Why is only that's just the first rule. Oh, I see. There's skis right there.
Oh, yeah.
I thought this guy's going to be nice and like grab it.
Okay. Hey.
Yeah, that was good, dude. But you got to pop one. Walk to the bottom. You got to get out of here. See, there you go.
Oh, that's a rough hike.
I don't know how you're gonna put your ski on too.
Ooh. I think she's smarter than me. She's hiking up there.
No. See, that's a different situation. That ski went off and she fell with all the other ones. Me, I dove to try, because I knew how far down it was, I dove to try and stop it before it went too far, and it went too far before I could get there, and I had to go back and get the other one first.
That was so bad.
So how do you look?
Just off that way.
Yeah. Well, also, you can go this way, too, and, like, if you skier on the front up here, that's how you get to, like, the head wall, the 10 state bowl, a bunch of other good runs on the front side, but you end up basically at amphitheater through all of those. And if you want, so if you want to stay on this chair, you got to go to all of them to the left. The only blue off this chair is to the left.
It's all good.
So you should go to the left. It's really, it's a really good run there.
Yeah. Is that the one you like?
Yeah, that's the one I sent you and I have to go do. The snow on it was just...
Well, I'm not warmed up enough for... good enough right now to be doing blacks.
Dude, the snow on it was lights out, which is why I kind of made you come over here. Because
I wanted to do Sublette.
This run is dope.
I've been wanting to get over to this side.
Yeah.
Just all the times y'all were heading over this way was when I was breaking.
I know. Yeah, so I'm definitely down for a break if you're going to be in.
Oh yeah, so you like traverse over into amphitheater?
No, actually this is a traverse that goes, this is a different traverse. The, but like, yeah, you can't end up at amphitheater basically. It's like you rid Red Thunder at this point. You see dog's face. Look at that run right there, big black. Just straight to the left. That was fucking gorgeous. Just lights out goggles.
Yeah. Told you the story of my dad's friend in college.
Uh-huh.
Hit the first one hard enough, missed the next three.
I don't know how you do that on a run like that. Look at that. That run ate my lunch 2 years ago. Like, it destroyed me so bad, I remember 2 years ago. But the run we're going to take is the one that goes across the ridge.
And then
that one right there, yeah.
That's pretty good.
And then it widens open at the bottom. Yeah, it's really sweet. I had a blast on it yesterday. Kermit and I was laughing at it.
Off to the side of the trees, and I want the trees over here to the left.
Uh-huh.
And I am not doing that again.
it was Survival City.
Oh, I'm so,
this is where you traverse across right here. Corbett's and S&S are at the top right there.
Yeah. You on the map around.
Yeah.
That seems to be the most popular route.
Well, because, you know, to get to all those shoots off the side, you got to take it anyway, yeah. At least on that side. But, like, I think...
Yeah.
Dude, they were twice as big as I was.
No cow.
And it's just Mogul City. Like, yeah. And then it says, that's the rendezvous ball, and that's when you come off the train.
Yeah.
I'll point out, so
right there you see there's a piece of the left that opens up and that's the
original wipeout shot that's where it happened.
Actually, no, there's more roads over there.
Yeah.
There was like this massive jump
there and I hit one of them. It landed in the middle of the second one and the yard sailed everything.
Oh yeah.